Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course. God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan. Thank you.
I don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Artyom! Are you going on a mission? I just wanted to ask. There, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home? A demon took him. A flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me because there are electric demons too. I'm telling the truth. They come out at night and they light up. So pretty. And scary too. A bit.
I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey, what are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a coal show? It's got a mission. Don't pile stupid shit on top of it.
Oh, Colonel, sir, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you. All right, as you were. Over and out.
Thank you.
Alex from there. Meet up with him. He'll fill you in on the latest developments in the terminal. Miller, over and out.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now.
I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. Luckily, there's a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there is just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? Flies to you know what. The bandits got three of them on my watch.
Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Thank you. They all ship themselves every time. The real thing is they are ready to go into that terminal, but they're still afraid of us.
Hey, have you ever been inside the terminal?
As a matter of fact, I can. That bastard Baldy led me to do it once because I was drunk.
So, what?
I don't like it here. I don't like it here one bit. To stay out here for a fucking start. The fuck? Hey, who the fuck is over there?
help.
Thank you. Bigfoot now. Watch your step, though. Axiomus, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what?